mistletoe. I'm gonna get to know.
Hi guys, it's Kendra. So it is day 16 of Vlogmas. It is Saturday and I just got done getting ready for the Christmas party. This is probably the most comfortable outfit I've ever put on before going somewhere. These pajamas are so comfortable. I'm glad I got them in a size up, but I feel weird going out of the house in these. So hopefully they're warm enough because it's kind of cold out, and hopefully this breeze doesn't blow right through these pants because they're not the thickest, but they're really comfy. So I decided to put on red lip just to be a little bit more festive, and I think they go cute with the black and white pajamas. So my mom is here, she's gonna go with us, and our cousins are here with Kylie. They're gonna watch her. We're watching Kylie all this week because she's out of school and my mom and stepdad have to work. So we're gonna watch Kylie again this year like we did last year during this time of the year, like during this week, because she's always out of school during this time. And she's gonna go back to Montgomery with us for Christmas, on Christmas Eve. So we're gonna do that. I don't know if we're gonna go back the day before Christmas Eve or Christmas Eve, haven't decided yet. So yeah, we're gonna be babysitting Kylie for the next week. Went to Target today, got her some stuff, and hopefully that should hold her over. She's more than enough food for a 7-year-old that we got today, I think. And we didn't do much today. Like I said, go to Target, went to Chipotle, that's pretty much it. I don't know if we're gonna vlog at this pajama party. Haven't seen Lydia in a while, so I don't know if she'll feel comfortable with us vlogging, we'll see. I don't know. If you guys are wondering what's on my lips, this bright red lip, if I'm ever wearing a bright red lip at any time, is Mary Jo K from Kylie Cosmetics, because that's my favorite red to wear. And I'm just wearing Kristen in the middle from Kylie Cosmetics. But Mary Jo K is my favorite red just because it lasts long and it doesn't like flake up on my lips like most reds.
But so, I do want to try Stunna by Rihanna.
Yeah, I do want to try that. Kelsey wants to try the Stunna Red by Rihanna.
Yeah.
I want to try that one too. And the packaging is so, so pretty. So. Yeah. I'll probably try that red next.
Yeah, I wish I would have had it for my tutorial, but.
So yeah, that's what we're doing. Kelsey's about to put on her pajamas. All right guys, so these are my pajamas. I'm just wearing this onesie that I got like last year from Victoria's Secret. Also has a hood, which I thought was super duper cute. So yeah, this is like a year old and I'm like just now wearing it, but this is like the perfect time to wear it because I'm going to a pajama party. Because I have my onesies that I wear around the house all the time, but I've never worn this one. But I just think it's like the perfect Christmas onesie. I'm also wearing some Christmas socks. They have like Naughty and Nice at the bottom, which I thought was really cute. You can't really see that one. But they were gifts last year for Christmas that I got from my stepsisters. I think that's who gave me these. I put on more like natural makeup. I don't want to do anything too festive. So I decided to give my mom the Crystal Gardenia because she liked that one. And I'm gonna keep my two favorites, which is the citrus and the oud. So it's Vlogmas day 17. Yes, day 17. We're obviously gonna combine these 2 days together, yesterday and today. We didn't get back last night from my cousin's house until like 2:30 in the morning. So we had a pretty late night, but we had a lot of fun and we did try to vlog some. But tonight we're about to go, well, it's actually like 6, so it's evening, but we're about to go to Keisha and Kai's house because they're having a like Christmas potluck type thing. And Kendra and I were bringing homemade Rice Krispie treats because I didn't really have enough time to think about like what I really wanted to make. So Rice Krispie treats were just like the easiest thing to make. But yeah, so we're about to get ready to go to that right now. And we'll probably go ahead and edit this vlog. We'll try to edit this vlog tonight when we come back. I'm just wearing something super simple. I just put on this
Champion sweatshirt. I think Kendra has one just like it, but I haven't worn mine yet. It's so comfortable, and the inside of these are so soft.